Throughout the year, people from around the world come to Maryland. In the spring, it's for the horses. In the summer, they play on the ocean beaches. In the fall, the Appalachian Mountains become a symphony of color. And in the winter, specifically on New Year's Eve, the eyes of the nation turn to Baltimore. Tonight, from Baltimore, Maryland, it's Happy New Year USA, starring Mel Torme. Coming to you live from the International Ballroom of the Omni Inner Harbor Hotel, starring Rosemary Clooney, the world-famous Glenn Miller Orchestra, and American Ballroom Theater. And from the Omni Liberty Ballroom, starring Lonette McKee. And from Baltimore's Inner Harbor Ice Rink, starring John Curry, Jojo Starbuck, Katherine Healy, and the next Ice Age. It's all coming your way. Happy New Year, USA! Happy New Year, USA is made possible in part by the financial support of viewers like you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Pierre Dulaine and Yvonne Marceau of American Ballroom Theater and the world-famous Glenn Miller Orchestra. Ladies and gentlemen, your host for this evening, Mr. Mel Torme.
Thank you so much. Good evening. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome and Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Thank you. Listen, it's great to be back in the city of Baltimore to once again say farewell to the old year and to welcome in the new one. I want to tell you, This town is hot tonight. There are parties going on all over the town right now, and by way of saying Happy New Year to all you folks across the nation, Baltimoreans are lighting up the city. No kidding. Theaters, restaurants, condos, high-rises, museums, hotels, office buildings, they're all turning on their lights to say, welcome to the city of Baltimore. I think that's absolutely marvelous. Now, we got a great show lined up for you tonight, no kidding. Down at Baltimore's Inner Harbor, you're going to see some spectacular ice skating by stars like John Curry and Jojo Starbuck. Right in the next room over here, we have the incomparable Lonette McKee. Yeah, she's something. And right here in the Omni International Ballroom, we have, oh boy, one of the great singers of all time, Miss Rosemary Clooney. And the talented dancers of American Ballroom Theater, and they just gave you a marvelous example of what they can do, right? Aren't they great? And of course, the world famous Glenn Miller Orchestra under the conductorship of my old buddy, Larry O'Brien. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we also have a very special guest tonight, and I'd like to ask him to come up on the floor and lead us into the first dance. The Right Honorable Mayor of the City of Baltimore, Mr. Kurt Schmoke, and his very lovely wife, Dr. Patricia Schmoke. So, Mr. Mayor, Doctor, Maestro, if you please.
A fella start thinking of falling in love.
It's not the season, the reason is plain as a moon. It's just Elmer's tune.
Why does a lady of 80 go out on a loose? What makes a gander meander in search of a goose?
What puts the chicken, a chicken, the magic in June?
Listen, listen, there's a lot you're liable to be missing.
Sing and swing and any old way and any old time.
The hurdy-gurdies, the birdies, the cop on the beat, the candy maker, the baker, the man on the street.
The city charmer, the farmer, the man in the moon.
All St. Elmer's
charmer, the farmer, the man in the moon,
all sing Elmer's tune. They all sing Elmer's tune. They all sing Elmer's tune.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And thank you, Mayor and Dr. Schmoke. Same to you. Same to you, Mayor. That last selection was Elmer's tune. I'm sure at least some of you recognized it. We'd like to step up to one just a little bit livelier now. This is called Little Brown Jug. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Good. Now, you're very nice. You are gorgeous. Thank you. Thank you, and welcome to the other party here at the Omni. Now, this is called the Liberty Ballroom, but we've transformed it into a kind of a cabaret setting just especially for you. You know, there are a lot of customs and traditions associated with New Year's Eve and going into the new year. I want to ask, is there anybody in the audience right here who has German blood coursing through their veins? I see one lady raising her hand. Anybody back there? Yeah, quite a few. Well, then you must be from Western Maryland, right? Because I understand that there's a large German community in Western Maryland. Now, they have kind of an interesting tradition on New Year's Eve. German people traditionally eat something called good luck herring on New Year's Eve. Really what it amounts to is it's really just pickled herring. But they say it's good luck herring. It sounds very fishy to me. And I wish I hadn't said that. Listen, would anybody be terribly surprised at this point if I sang a couple of songs? Would that be okay with anybody? All right. This is from an old Fred Astaire Ginger Rogers epic, circa 1936, a movie called Swing Time. Now in this one, Fred Baby is once again in hot pursuit of Ginger Baby and not doing too well. So he enrolls in the dancing school in which Ginger Rogers is a dancing teacher. Are you ready for this plot? Walks over, pays his tuition, grins sheepishly, and sings, "Hey teacher, teach me something. Nice teacher, teach me something. I'm as awkward as a camel. That's not the worst. My 2 feet haven't met yet, but I'll be teacher's pet yet, 'cause I'm gonna learn to dance or burst." And Ginger sings, "Well, nothing's impossible, I have found. When your chin is on the ground, you pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. Oh, don't lose your confidence. If you slip, be grateful for the pleasant trip. Pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start again. Work like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my son. Well, you remember the famous men had to fall to rise again. Take a deep breath, dust yourself off. Take a deep breath, pick yourself up, start all over again." And Fred sings, "I'll get some self-assurance if your endurance is great. I'll learn in easy stages if you're courageous and wait. To get the strength I want to, I must hold on to your hand. Maybe by the time I'm 50, I'll get up and do a nifty." Ladies and gentlemen, the niftiest, Mr. Jay Lenhart on bass. "That sounds suspiciously like Johann Sebastian Bach. How I love Johann Sebastian Bach. Johann Sebastian Bach, Johann Sebastian Bach. Let's do a little more. John, will you join us on J.S. Bach? Work like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. You may be sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my son. Will you remember the famous men had to fall to rise again? Take a deep breath, dust yourself off. Take a deep breath, pick yourself up, and start all over. Start all over. Start all over. No way I could do this without the greatest trio in the world, Mr. John Campbell on piano, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, you've heard the brilliance of Mr. Jay Lenhart on bass, the best. And my super drummer, been with me for about years. A nice hand for Donnie Osborne at the drums, if you please. Now here's some music from my favorite musical comedy on Broadway of all time.
What's playing at the Roxy?
I'll tell you what's playing at the Roxy. Story about a Minnesota man who meets a Mississippi girl he loves her so much that he sacrifices everything and moves all the way to Biloxi. That's what's playing at the Roxy.
What's in the Daily News?
I'll tell you what's in the Daily News. Story about a guy who buys his wife a small ruby with what otherwise would have been his union dues. That's what's in the Daily News.
What's happening all over?
I'll tell you what's happening all over. Guy sitting at home in front of a TV set who used to be something of a rover. That's what's happening all over. Love is the thing that has licked him, and it looks as though I'm just another victim. Yes, sir, when you see a guy reach for stars in the sky, you can bet that he's doing it for some doll. When you spot a John waiting out in the rain, chances are he's insane as only a John can be for a Jane. When you see a gent paying all kinds of rent for a flat that would flatten the Taj Mahal, call it sad, call it funny, but it's better than even money that the guy's only doing it for some dog. When you see a Joe banking half of his dough, you can bet he'll be minking it on some dog. When a bum buys wine like a bum can't afford, it's a cinch of the bum is under the thumb of some little broad. When the lazy slob takes a good steady job and he smells from Vitalis and Barbasol, call it dumb, call it clever, hey, you can give odds forever that the guy's only doing it for some doll, some doll, some doll. He's doing it for some doll. I got the horse right here, the name is Paul Revere. Here's a guy who says if the weather's clear, can do, can do. This guy says the horse can do. If he says the horse can do, can do, can do. The name is Valentine, he's on the morning line. Here's a guy who says if the weather's fine, can do, can do. This guy says the horse can do. If he says the horse can do, can do, can do. Why, it's good old reliable Nathan, Nathan, Nathan Detroit. If you're looking for action, he'll find you the spot. Even when the heat is on, it's never too hot. For a hideout provided by Nathan, it's just a short walk to the oldest established permanent floating crap game in New York. Ask me how do I feel now that we're cozy and clinging. Well, sir, all I can say is if I were a bell, I'd be ringing from the moment we kiss goodnight. That's the way I just gotta behave. Boy, if I were a lamp, I'd light. Or if I were a banner, I'd wave. Ask me how do I feel, me with my quiet upbringing. Well, sir, all I can say is if I were a gate, I'd be swinging. If I were a watch, I'd start popping my spring. Or if I were a bell, I'd go ding dong. Ding dong. My time of day is the dark time, just a couple of deals before dawn, where the street belongs to the cop and the janitor with a mop. And the grocery clerks are all gone. When the smell of the rain-washed pavement comes up clean and fresh and cold, and the street lamp lights fill the gutter with gold, That's my time of day, my time of day. And you're the only doll I've ever wanted to share it with me. With me. 'Cause you see, I've never been in love before. Now all at once it's you, you forevermore. I've never been in love before. I thought my heart was safe, I thought I knew the score. But this is wine that's all too strange and strong. I'm full of foolish song, and out of me the song must pour. So please forgive this helpless haze I'm in. You see, I've never been in love before. Hey, the people all set, sit down. Sit down, you're rocking the boat. Hey, the people all set, sit down. Sit down, you're rocking the boat. The devil will come and grab you by the sharp lapel of your checkered coat. Sit down, you're rocking the boat. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck if you've ever been a lady to begin with. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you treated other guys you've been with. Luck be a lady to me. A lady wouldn't leave her escort. It isn't fair. It isn't nice. A lady wouldn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice. So let's keep the party polite. Never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby. I'm the fella you came in with. Luck be a lady tonight. A lady wouldn't flirt with strangers. She'd have a heart, she'd have a soul. A lady wouldn't make little snake eyes at me when I bet my life on this road. So let's keep the party polite. Never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby, I'm the guy you came in with. Luck be a lady. Boys, ladies and gentlemen. You are beautiful. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, you're gorgeous. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We appreciate it. Well, now the crowds are starting to build in the Inner Harbor. There was a big celebration going on down there, too. Last year, over 500,000 people kind of gathered at the harbor to welcome in the new year with a spectacular midnight fireworks display. And we're going to have that for you again this year, just a little bit later on. But right now, how about going back to those talented dancers of the American Ballroom Theater and the world-famous Glenn Miller Orchestra.
No, don't go walking out. The girl he met just loves to pet, and it fits you to a tee. So
don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me
till you've come marching home.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Miss Rosemary Clooney.
Hey there, you with the stars in your eyes. Love never made a fool of you. You used to be too wise. Hey there, you on that high-flying cloud. Though he won't throw a crumb to you, you think someday he'll come to you. You had better forget him, him with his nose in the air. He has you dancing on a string. Break it. And he won't care. Won't you take this advice I hand you like a mother? Or are you not seeing things too clear? Are you too much in love to hear? Is it all going in one ear and out the other? Stars in your eyes. Love never made a fool of you. You used to be too wise. Won't you take this advice I hand you like a mother? Or are you not seeing things too clear? Are you too much in love to hear? Is it all going in one ear?
Good evening to you, and a very happy new year. I'd like to do some George and Ira Gershwin songs for you. This is my favorite ballad that they ever wrote. The more I read the papers, the less I comprehend the world and all its capers and how it all will end. Nothing seems to be lasting, but that isn't our affair. We've got something permanent, I mean, in the way we care. It's very clear. Our love is here to stay, not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and in time may go. But, oh my dear, our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time, the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble. They're only made of clay, but our love is here to stay. Mr. John Otto at the piano. Is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time, the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble. They're only but our love is here to stay. Our love is here to stay. This one is George and Ira for Fred and Ginger. The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on the bumpy road to love. Still, I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we danced till three, the way you changed my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. danced till three. The way you changed my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. They can't take that away. Thank you. We have one more Gershwin song for you, don't we?
Boy, that lady is a sheer delight to listen to, and she'll be back a little bit later on. Just a few minutes, Lonette McKee, more ice dancing with Olympic champions Jojo Starbuck and John Curry, and more of the big band sounds of the great Glenn Miller Orchestra. Now, don't go away. Just stay tuned. We'll be right back, okay? Stay tuned. Don't go away.
Happy New Year, USA, is made possible in part by the financial support of viewers like you. This is PBS, the Public Broadcasting Service.
In Vienna, the first event of each new year traditionally has been an intoxicating mixture of music and dance. The music is all Strauss, and the dance is all over Vienna. I'm Walter Cronkite, and that's the way it will be this new year, light and festive in the Viennese tradition.
Join conductor Carlos Kleiber and your host Walter Cronkite for the New Year celebration from Vienna.
Maryland Public Television presents an unprecedented four-part series, The Ultimate Inside Story on Power in Washington, D.C. Find out who really has power and how they use and misuse it. The Power Game, a high-stakes game everyone plays. And now an MPT production, revealing how Washington really works. The Power Game, beginning Monday at 8.
A very happy new year from your friends at MPT. We now return to Happy New Year, USA.
Welcome back. Well, there's just a little more than an hour left before the new year rings in. And of course, you do realize that for many people, this is not New Year's Eve. I mean, for instance, the Chinese people will ring their New Year's in. I think they call it it's 4601, the year of the snake. They'll ring that in February. And then about 4 or 5 months later, the Jewish New Year rolls around. And of course, all these cultures have their own particular and peculiar customs. For instance, the Jewish New Year is called Rosh Hashanah. Let me tell you what happens. In Rosh Hashanah, the Jewish people cook up a very special bread. It's kind of a twisted bread. It's called challah. And what they do is they take challah and they dip it in honey, so that there'll be sweet things in the new year. Now, of course, it isn't the Jewish New Year, but a wonderful Jewish bakery out in Pikesville, Maryland, has been kind enough to bake me a special New Year's challah. And they're sending it over, and I'm going to enjoy it after the show. I mean, challah and honey. I mean, I haven't had challah and honey. And I mean, my grandmother used to make challah and honey, and it was, well, enough talk about food. Let's get on with the show, okay? I'd like to bring to the stage right now, ladies and gentlemen, an absolutely delightful young lady who's been in a couple of extremely fine films in the last several months and years. She was in Cotton Club. She was wonderful in Round Midnight. And I had the opportunity to work with her at Carnegie Hall. We sang a duet together. Well, it was just a joy, a delight for me. And she wowed off-Broadway audiences with her one-woman show, Lady Day at Emerson's Bar and Grill. I mean, what can I say? Lonette McKee, if you please.
Thank you. Thank you. I fell in love with you first time I looked into
them their eyes. You got a certain cute way of flirting with them their eyes. They make me feel happy, make me feel blue. No stalling, cause I'm falling, falling in a great big way for you. My heart is jumping, you started something with them their eyes. Better watch out, little brown eyes, if you're wise. Cause they sparkle, they babble, they're gonna get you in a whole lot of trouble. There's danger lurking, you're overworking them, their eyes. I fell in love with you when I looked into them, their eyes. You got a certain cute way of flirting with hot them, their eyes. They make me feel happy, they make me feel blue. Way for you. My heart is jumping, you started something with them their eyes. You better watch out, little brown eyes, if you're wise. Cause they sparkle, oh, they bubble, oh, they're gonna get you in a whole lot of trouble. I'm looking for the boy with the wistful eyes. I'm looking for them their eyes. You got them eyes, that's right.
Thank you. Oh, you all look great.
It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night. I should be sleeping like a log. When I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel all right. You know I work all day to get your money to buy. Worth it just to hear you say you're gonna give me everything. So when I get you at home and when I get you alone, you know I feel all right. When I'm home, you rinse out your tights, you dive into a dive and raise a toast to better nights. You get a little drunk and maybe start a few fights, but you grin and bear it. You run to the train, the one you just missed. You're out of cigarettes, you got a headache, and Lord, you're pissed. You lie awake, counting all the ballheads you've kissed, but you grin and bear it. Wake up, quick, smell the coffee, and you're on your way. If you wake up lonely, that's the price you pay. Two. Slap a pound of war paint on
I feel. Oh,
thank you. Thank you. Excuse me. Little wetness on the throat. This next song we'd like to do for you, if we may. It's very dear to me. Did this for a long time in Lady Day at Emerson's Bar and Grill. And it so happens that Billie Holiday wrote this song for her mother. Empty pockets don't ever make the grade. Your mama may have, and your papa may have, but God bless the child that's got his own. That's got his own. Jay Lenhart, my drummer, Frank Pagano, and my good friend and musical director, Mr. Mark Shaman, who wrote Grin and Bear It.
All right.
All right, I'm
all
ready
right.
now.
Yeah. Woo. Oh, gee, that was great. That
Thank
was...
you.
These people seem to like you, oh. Lonette. I don't know what...
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. You know, we've been talking a little bit about New Year's Eve's traditions and customs. Have you got any particular tradition that you observe on New Year's Eve?
No, I wouldn't exactly call it a tradition. I'd rather call it a wish. Mm. You know what that is?
Tell me.
Well, they say, you know, they say.
Yeah, they?
That if the first person to walk in your home after midnight on New Year's Eve mm-hmm. is a man. Are you coming over? You'll have wonderful luck for the rest of your life.
Well, it seems to me that with a beautiful woman like you, the man is going to be the guy in luck.
Yes.
You beautiful creature. It's nice to see you again. Let me ask you, you know, this year, more than ever, I've been watching a lot of ice skating on television and absolutely loving it. Do you love enjoying it?
I do. Maybe he'll be the man that comes in my house.
Hey, that could be.
I hope he takes off those skates.
I don't even want to touch that. I must say, Lonette, that, you know, there are some wonderful skaters, tremendous skaters, but there are a few innovators. Now, this is something special coming up right now because the man who won the 1976 gold medal at the Olympics, this man coming up, he single-handedly transformed ice skating from a sports event into a dance event. And that alone, boy, that's no mean feat. From Baltimore Harbor's inner rink, ice rink, we would like very much to have you see once again the magic skating of Mr. John Curry.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the dancers of American Ballroom Theater and the world-famous Glenn Miller Orchestra.
Serenade in blue, I'm somewhere in another world alone with you, sharing all the joy we used to know many moons ago. Once again your face comes back to me, just like the theme of some forgotten melody in the album of my memory. Serenade in blue. It seems like only yesterday, a small cafe, a crowded floor. As we dance the night away, I heard you say forevermore. Then the song became a sigh, forevermore became goodbye. But you'll remain in my heart. So tell me, darling, is there still a spark? Or only lonely ashes of the flame we knew? Should I go on whistling in the dark?
Well, I'm sure all you Glenn Miller fans out there recognize String of Pearls, one of the great Miller classics. You know, I was talking a few minutes ago about innovators like John Curry, literally single-handedly changing the face of ice skating and making it into ice dancing, the wonderful things that he's done. Well, Glenn Miller was that kind of innovator, too. He was the first guy to come out with that creamy, beautiful, smooth sound with a clarinet lead. And the rest, of course, is total musical history. And frankly, I think we are absolutely blessed with having the Glenn Miller Orchestra under the conductorship of Larry O'Brien with us tonight. Now, there's a little more ice dancing coming up right now, and you're going to absolutely love this because it's dynamite. The great lady that I've admired for so many years now, Miss Jojo Starbuck, is going to ice dance for you, and she's magnificent. But first, you're going to see Sean McGill, a member of the Next Ice Age, in a dazzler of a performance. Wait till you see this. I know you're going to love both of these.
Oh,
Hi, we're back. Now, I must say that after performances like that, it's no wonder that Baltimore has turned its lights on in celebration. That was truly spectacular. It's really very special New Year's Eve here, no kidding. We've been talking a little bit about traditions and customs, and it's not surprising that some of them tie into the Yuletide season. At least I thought they would, and they do. Some former Europeans who've settled here in Maryland tell me that in certain European countries, there's a kind of an interesting tradition. They take a coin and they put it on a burning Yule log. I mean, a really red hot burning Yule log. And when the coin gets hot enough, it sort of automatically pops off the Yule log, twists around in the air, comes down on the ground. And of course, everybody rushes to see. If the coin lands on heads, well, that means good luck for the rest of the year. If the coin lands on tails, well, we ain't gonna talk about tails, I can tell you that right now. As a matter of fact, I don't want to talk anymore at all right now, because we got just around 30 minutes before the new year comes in. And what I want to do is get in the mood with the great American ballroom theater dancers performing once again with the world famous Glenn Miller Orchestra. Well, before we return to the ice, I think we have time for one more
New Year's Eve custom. This comes from Maryland's Greek community, and I understand that the Greeks in Maryland have a habit of baking a very special bread with a coin in it. Now, it used to be a gold coin all the time, but in this day and age, sometimes that isn't possible. Anyway, they bake the coin into the bread, and this sort of sounds like some of the things we've talked about before. And they cut the bread into as many pieces as there are family members. Well, you guessed it. The person who gets the slice with the coin is supposed to have great luck for the entire new year. I think it's a kind of a charming custom. Well, right now, we want to show you a marvelous solo performance by the artistic director of the next Ice Age. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Nathan Birch. Thank you. Well, it's time to take another short break, but don't you go away. I'll be back to join the Glenn Miller Band, plus more from Rosemary Clooney, Lonette McKee, and a spectacular ice skating finale leading right into midnight. We'll be right back.
Happy New Year, USA, is made possible in part by the financial support of viewers like you. This is PBS, the Public Broadcasting Service.
Who are the real power players in Washington today? How do they play the game? And if they win, who loses?
Why does the Pentagon sometimes put out phony test results to make weapons look better than they are?
It's called smoothing the data. It's called manipulating the data.
From the Pentagon to Congress and the White House, the players plot their moves.
It's part of the power game of Washington.
Best-selling author Hendrik Smith probes deep into Washington politics and shows you how the game is played. The Power Game. Don't miss it.
This MPT production premieres Monday, January 2nd.
The great events of history told with today's technology. A new series, Timeline, looks at the past as television would have covered it.
No one can forget the massacres that happened 90 years ago when the Crusaders first took this city.
The Vikings, the Crusades, the plague. Timeline talks to the newsmakers as they make history.
I fight to gain what's mine by right, and God will give me victory.
Timeline, coming soon.
This MPT production premieres February 22nd.
Welcome back. Well, now the excitement is really starting to build down at the Inner Harbor in anticipation of that fabulous midnight fireworks display. But I'll tell you right now, the excitement right now is right here in the Omni International Ballroom, because we got, well, the greatest, one of my favorite singers of all time, and one of yours, the great Rosemary Clooney, right there.
When an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me, you can bet as sure as you live, something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give. When an irrepressible smile such as yours warms an old implacable heart such as mine, don't say no because I insist. Somehow, somewhere, someone's gonna be kissed. So on guard, who knows what the fates have in store. From their vast mysterious sky, I'll try hard ignoring those lips I adore. But how long can anyone try? Gonna love you like nobody's loved you, come rain or come shine. High as a mountain, deep as a river, come rain or come shine. I guess when you met me, it was just one of those things. But don't ever bet me, 'cause I'm gonna be true if you'll let me. You're gonna love me like nobody's loved me, come rain or come shine. Happy together, unhappy together, and won't that be fine? Days may be cloudy or sunny, we are in or we're out of the money, but I'm with you always, I'm with you always. Thank you. Here's a lovely ballad. Johnny Mercer, Barry Manilow. Don't you blow those horns yet. And when October goes, the snow begins to fall above the smoky roofs, I watch the planes go by, the children running home beneath
a twilight sky. Oh, for the fun of them, when I was one of them. And when October goes, the same old dream appears, and I am in your arms to share the happy years. I turn my head away to hide the helpless tears. Oh, how I hate to see the same old dream appears, and I am in your arms to share the happy years. I turn my it doesn't matter much how old I grow. I hate to see
how about a little Cole Porter? A barn burner.
In the still of the night, as I gaze from my window at the moon in its flight, my thoughts all stray to you. In the still of the night, while the world is in slumber, oh, the time's without number, darling, when I say to you, like the moon growing dim
on the rim of the hill, in the chill, high still of the night. Like the moon growing dim on the rim of the hill, in the chill still of the night.
We have a great special treat in store for you right now. You're going to see the world premiere of a brand new work that was created especially for this evening's performance. From Baltimore's Inner Harbor Ice Rink, John Curry, Jojo Starbuck, Katherine, Healy, and members of the Next Ice Age perform a dazzling new ice ballet, rather appropriately titled Stroke of Midnight.
Thank you.
Okay, well, now don't look so surprised, because whenever I work with the Glenn Miller Band, and that's quite a bit, the most natural place for me to be is behind a set of drums. And whenever I am, I can't resist the pleasure of sitting in with the band and playing one of Glenn Miller's greatest wartime instrumentals. Remember this?
That is a ball. Well, now look, everybody, the seconds are really ticking away. We got just about a minute or so before the new year comes in. So we're going to go right back down to the Inner Harbor to John Curry and the mayor of Baltimore and have them count us into the new year, okay? Thank you. Great audience.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm John Curry. On behalf of the next Ice Age, Jojo Starbuck, Katherine Healy, and myself, I'd like to wish you all a very happy new year. Now, please give a very warm welcome to the mayor of Baltimore, the Honorable Kurt Schmoke, and his wife, Dr. Patricia Schmoke.
Thank you very much. Well, thank you all very much. It's great to see you, and Happy New Year, USA. It's really tremendous. We thank everyone, all our friends from around the country who have come to join with us in this wonderful Happy New Year celebration. John, we thank you very much for your participation here. You've made it a wonderful event here in the city. We welcome all of you to Baltimore and to the great state of Maryland at any time. We look forward to receiving you, to welcome you to a Happy New Year, not only this year, but every year. Now, I know Nathan Birch is going to come out pretty soon. We will join him, and all of us, we will count down in just a very few minutes. I know it's wonderful being out here tonight. I'm sorry I didn't bring my ice skates to participate. But I know we all had a wonderful time, and I look forward to seeing all of you next year as we do something just as fantastic to celebrate Baltimore and the great state of Maryland. We thank the business community for this wonderful lighting up of Baltimore, and we thank all of you for coming down and participating in this wonderful activity. John, I hope you will come back to Baltimore again next year.
Well, I'd love to, and it's a pleasure to be with the Next Ice Age, which is a Baltimore-based company and something I know you're all very proud of.
Well, we look forward to it, and now let's get ready to count it down as we look over at the trees. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! For old lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for old lang syne.
Everybody, even louder, okay?
Sure.
Thank you for being with us. Now, we've been talking a lot about New Year's traditions, right? And I know that one tradition people absolutely love is that first dance after the New Year rings in. It's a time for lovers with the great Glenn Miller Orchestra and the beautiful trombone playing of my buddy, Mr. Larry O'Brien. So everybody dance, okay? So many great memories. Larry, is this an incredible party tonight or what? I mean, huh? Yeah.
Are we having fun yet?
Are we having fun yet? I'm having fun. Are you having fun? Wait a minute. Hey, band, are you guys having fun? Oh, that's too bad. Listen, it's such a great party, Larry, that people are still coming in. We want you to meet two of those people right now because they're part of the national company of one of the greatest hits that Broadway or London ever saw on the stage. They're appearing right now at Baltimore's Lyric Theater, and we're delighted to have them with us tonight. So would you please welcome the pearly king and queen of Me and My Girl, Greg Kearsop and Dainey Brownlee.
Anytime your lamb was dry, any evening, any day, you'll find our soul doing the Lambeth walk.
Oi!
Every little Lambeth gal with a little Lambeth pal, you'll find a mole doing
with walk.
Hi!
Everything free and easy. Do as you darn well please.
Why don't you make your way there?
Go there, stay there.
Once you get down Lambeth Way,
every evening, every day, you'll find yourself doing the Lambeth Walk.
Hi!
Everything free and easy. Do as you darn well please. Why don't you make your way there?
Go there,
stay there. Once you get down Lambeth Way, every evening, every day, you'll find yourself doing the Lambeth, doing the Lambeth Walk.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage, Miss Lonette McKee.
Thank you. How can you stand there looking so beautiful? Don't you know what you're doing to me? Over and over, I try to say what I feel, but then something comes over me, tongue-tied, tongue-tied. I just can't tell you what's on my mind. You got me tongue-tied, baby. Yes, you do, tongue-tied. I must be crazy thinking you notice me. Isn't everyone falling for you? Time after time, you come so close to me. I keep missing my cue, 'cause I'm tongue-tied. Tongue-tied. I just can't tell you what's on my mind. You got me tongue-tied, sugar. Yes, you do, tongue-tied. On that moonlit night, holding you near and it feeling so right. Closer and closer, but then I awake and I see I've been dreaming. It's just a fantasy. Oh, but baby, it could be so real. Dreaming is sweet, but I want you next to me, so you feel what I feel. But I'm tongue-tied. That's right. Tongue-tied. I just can't tell you what's on my mind. Oh, you got me tongue-tied, sugar. Yes, you do. Tongue-tied, baby. Well, I'm so weak I can't speak. You got me tongue-tied. Thank you. Thank you. That song was also written by Mr. Mark Shaman, co-written. Be great. My genius maestro. Now, the next one we'll do for you is a song that's very, very special to me because I did this for a long time on the road in a show called Showboat with Donald O'Connor and a big, huge cast. And while doing this, I met my husband. This song is called Bill. Helen Morgan sung it originally in 1927. So I dedicate this to my husband, Leo.
I used to dream that I would discover the perfect lover. Someday I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy then he'd be one of the godlike kind of men with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I've read. But along came Bill, who's not the type at all. You'd meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, are not the kind that you would find in a statue. And I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's wonderful, because he's just my Bill. He can't play golf or tennis or polo or sing a solo or row. He isn't half as handsome as dozens of men that I know. He isn't tall or straight or slim, and he dresses far worse than Ted or Jim. And I can't explain why he should be just the one man in the world for me. He's just my Bill, an ordinary guy. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about, and yet to be upon his knee, so comfy and roomy, seems natural to me, and I can't explain. It's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's, oh, I don't know. Because he's just my Bill.
Happy New Year. Be kinder to each other and kinder to the animals. God bless you. Thank you, Mark. Thank you.
And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb, reminding me that we are far apart, far apart. You wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that cannot die. Love is just the stardust of yesterday. That melody and I am once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration. Oh, but that was long ago. Now my consolation is in the dust of a song beside a garden wall. When stars were bright, you were in my arms. The nightingale hung this fairy tale of paradise where roses bloom. Though I dream in vain, always in my heart it will remain, that stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain. And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my
so much. Happy New Year. Look out now. One, two, three, four. Ding dong, ding dong. Can't you hear the bells go? Ding dong, do you know? Do you know why they're ringing? Do you know? Do you know why I'm singing? Well, you better get set for a big surprise, 'cause I'm gonna put you wise. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. All the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Jing, 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 jingle bells, jing, 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 jingle bells, jing, 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 jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. I love the winter weather, so the two of us can get together. Nothing sweeter, finer. When I get cold, I can hold my baby closer to me and collect the kisses that are due me. I love the winter weather because I got my love to keep me. Got my love to keep me. My love will keep me warm. Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, and we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is
as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In a meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire. Debates unafraid, all the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonder, walking in a winter wonder, walking in a winter wonderland.
Wonderful audience. Thank you so much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you out there. Thank you so much. Well, look, it's been a great party, but it's time to go. And I got to tell you, I had one of the greatest times of my entire life. I know this audience did, and we hope that you did too. What I really would like to see is, I'd like to see this become an annual traditional event right here in Baltimore. How about that, huh? If you had as much fun as we did, what we'd like you to do, please, is send us, you folks out at home, send us a card or a letter to Happy New Year USA, Owings Mills, Maryland. We'd really appreciate that. I gotta thank all the absolutely wonderful people who've been involved in this show tonight, all the great performers, Rosemary, Clooney, Lonette, McKee, yeah. Those talented people over at the ice rink, John Curry and Jojo Starbuck and Katherine, Healy, and the marvelous members of the Next Ice Age who just dazzled us all tonight, okay? And of course, the talented dancers of American Ballroom Theater and Dynamite, right? And ladies and gentlemen, I mean, what can you say except the brilliant, world-famous Glenn Miller Orchestra with my pal Larry O'Brien at the helm. Yeah. Now, you know that we can't end this show without this number, so we want you to all get up and dance while Larry and the boys lead us into a moonlight serenade. Thank you.
Happy New Year, USA is made possible in part by the financial support of viewers like you.
The Vienna Philharmonic.